your best bet is to grab a car and ram them off the track with it. Speak his language, you know?